I'll find the proof you need.
Good. I want this whole thing to be over.
Do you have any idea what I'm looking for?
The leader is the most powerful man in Megaris. I can't accuse him of anything unless I have proof that he's after me.
Let's say I do find the truth you're looking for. What next?
Then I'd tell everyone who would listen. The leader wouldn't dare kill me or my father once everyone knows their plans.
I'll be back with proof, whatever it may be.
KINGSTON Borakan!
I should head to the leader's house to find out what's going on. That's the place. Any proof to be found should be there. I need to be careful. This place is heavily guarded. They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight. This letter mentions Odessa's estate, and how crucial it is that they get it. By any means necessary. One of Odessa's suitors died mysteriously, shortly after meeting her. The leader of Megaris tried arranging a marriage for Odessa. Sounds like an easy way to get her father's estate. This letter claims that Odessa hired other mercenaries. I wonder why. I think I have enough to go on. I should return to Odessa. Can I help you with something?
The great Spartan has died. A leader who inspired me. I've been creating likenesses of him until my fingers bleed.
You're quite devoted to your leaders.
I am devoted to Sparta. I want my art in the hands of the commander that let him die as a painful reminder. And as for his inept replacement, well, I have plans for him, too.
So you want me to send the leader to Hades?
The gods show me mercy. That is exactly what I desire.
The gods are smiling on you. I've already done it.
So you are as brave as you look. Please, take this as thanks.
I could use someone with your skills. Would you consider joining my crew?
I've always thought my hands were meant for painting and sculpting, but maybe it's time I use them for rowing. I mean...
Let's move! Yeah! The leader of Megaris is after Odessa's estate, and he's tried arranging a marriage for her to take control of it after her father dies. But these letters also claim one of her suitors was killed, and nobody's sure how. Though she's been known to hire...
You've returned. I hope with good news.
I'm not sure if it's good or not yet. There were two pieces of proof I found that they're after you.
Perfect. What were the reasons?
One was due to your family's wealth. The other had to do with an arranged marriage.
That's plenty of proof showing I'm the victim here.
You've hired other mercenaries?
Oh, just for odd jobs here and there. There's always something to be done that could use one.
A man you were meant to marry was killed suddenly.
He was probably killed by the same people who want to kill me.
After everything I found, I know what's going on.
And what's that?
You don't deserve any of this. You're only trying to live your life.
Of course I am. I've done nothing wrong. I just want to have a healthy father, and to start my journey.
You can start that, after we have a little fun.
I do enjoy your attempts. Tell me, what is it that's meant to make me swoon this time?
It's really something that has to be... experienced.
Show me. You're right. Experiencing that was far better than just hearing about it.
Told you.
So that's it then. I guess there's nothing else to do.
It doesn't have to be goodbye. Why not join my crew?
Well, you were always on my side. Plus, getting away from here would be nice.
Great. What about your father?
He's been feeling a lot better, thanks to you.
You aren't worried someone will come after him?
I'll be sure to share the information you found with a few people. They won't touch him so long as we have it.
Then I'm happy to have you aboard. don't want to be spotted here.
The smell of spring is in the air. Reminds me of Sparta. Easy now.
Thank you.
Hold up. I've been looking for you. I saw your message. What's happened?
My husband is a soldier. A true Spartan. When he is home, I play the lyre softly while he tells me of his battles and strokes my hair.
Not all matches work out so well. You must be happy.
I want to send him a lock of my hair. But we are Spartan. He might like it better if I dedicated the death of an Athenian leader to him.
How sweet.
It is good to be in love, Mystios.
You want me to deliver it?
Yes, that's it. He needs it soon, Mystios.
I'll help you. You have my word.
The glory will be yours, mercenary.
I should get going.
Είναι το όνομα
δίδυμο.
A musician told me you needed this.
Oh, just what I needed. Take this for your trouble, Mistyos.